Hello friends and students, welcome to TP Chennai. Happy morning ma. Today's vocabulary, seventh heaven. Yes, to be extremely happy. We are also feeling extremely happy. Why? Because today is the 200th day. We started on April 21st ma, first day. So we have taken vocabulary on April 21st and I mentioned that by the end of 2020, so December 31st 2020, we are targeting 5000 words, right? That's what I told, 5000 words. Even if you count, we started with the first 4 words a day, later 2 words a day. I think for the past 3-4 days or past 1 week, we are going ahead with the 1 word per day. But if you see synonyms and antonyms, we are giving more than 15 words here in synonyms, even in antonyms. Combined together, you are getting 30 words per day. 30 words you are learning per day. That's been happening from April 21st onwards. So April 21st onwards, daily we are targeting almost 30 words. Though we are saying daily 4 words a day, 2 words a day or 1 word a day, if you count synonyms and antonyms, you will be learning 30 words a day. 200 days, of course, some 30 to 40 days or 50 days, repetition is there. If you take unique 150 days, 150 into 30, how much it will be, ma? 4,500 words. More than that one, you would have learned so far. It's a really a great feeling. I can say we are in seventh heaven. Yes, why I am saying that one? I thought initially it's very easy, ma, because I told December 31st, 2020 and today 200 days over as of now from April 21st onwards. And I thought it's very easy, just 2 minutes a day, 5 minutes a day or 3 minutes a day. But the time involved to make one video per day, it's taking more than 2 hours because we need to note down the words or even single word, 2 words, synonyms, antonyms, collecting from different dictionaries, then noting down in separate notes, then again putting on board, taking the video, editing, and all these things, it's taking almost 2 hours a day. So I need to appreciate each and everyone whoever involved in this mission, and I need to appreciate all the students and friends who are all supporting us till now. And some of them called me and told, sir, in the exam also I have been following your vocabulary, and in the exam in English synonyms antonyms I got almost all the words whichever you discussed in daily vocabulary. So it's a great feeling whenever we heard such words from the students, right? Anyway, thanks once again, thank you everyone. And today's word, seventh heaven, to be extremely happy, meaning to be extremely happy, attaining a state of endless bliss, a state of extreme joy, being glad, amused to a large extent. That's what the meaning of seventh heaven, to be extremely happy. Synonyms, cloud nine. Ecstasy, elation, euphoria, swoon, exhilaration, heaven, high, paradise, transport, rhapsody, utopia, nirvana, empyrean, celestial throne, heaven of heavens, throne of gods. All these words can be related to synonyms. Antonyms, depression, despair, mops, melancholy, gloominess, woe, forlornness, dreariness, blues, dejection, wretchedness, misery, sadness, unhappiness, doldrums, dispiritedness, desolation, all these words can be related to antonyms. Example, grandma was in seventh heaven to see her grandchildren after a long time. Very true, right? You might have come across such type of situations in your life also. So grandma was in seventh heaven to see her grandchildren after a long time. Another example also can be given. Pranav was in seventh heaven when he received his promotion letter. Pranav was in seventh heaven when he received his promotion letter. Again, it's a great feeling to share with you all, with you on this 200th day. Hope everybody is following this vocabulary and we are doing our best. Hope it will be very much useful for you. Now we are planning to revise all these 200 days vocabulary so that it will be very much useful for you. It may continue for another 15-20 days. Later, we will go again with the new vocabulary in the month of December. So definitely we will surpass 5,000 words which we have committed to you. Thank you very much for supporting us. We will meet again in tomorrow's session with all revised vocabulary which we have taken from 1st to 200 days. Thank you very much.